time is 7:24. I gotta ask, who does Shawn Desman listen to on his iPod?
Oh man, I listen to a bunch of stuff. Right now, I'm listening to a lot of Shawn Desman just because I'm in the middle of making an album.
I like that kid, he's gonna make it.
And we're doing like mixing and final mixes of songs, so I'm constantly like trying to tweak and what needs to come up, what needs to come down. So I'm doing a lot of that.
You're very hands-on.
Yes, very hands-on. Other than that, Katy Perry.
Who might be surprised? Is there somebody on your playlist who we may go, really?
I tweeted about this a couple of days ago. I'm in love. My new guilty pleasure is the new Taylor Swift song.
I love that you
We are never, ever, ever getting back together.
You know what's crazy? We could both reach the pitch.
Yes, we can.
That's fantastic. She's
It's a little bit scarier that I can reach the pitch than you can reach the pitch, I'll be honest.
No, but listen, you're a singer. Your range is awesome. Yeah. She's doing so well, too, and she does all her own songwriting. I think she's an awesome role model, as are you. But the question is, does she have tattoos? And I ask this for a good reason. Apparently, there's a new survey conducted by E-Cigarette Direct in the UK, and they have broken down the top 10 turnoffs for men and women. So if you're single in the city, keep this in mind. For the men, they're saying your turnoffs. Number 5, biting the fingernails. You don't like it when a girl bites the fingernails.
I don't, because I always look at nails. The toenails and the fingernails, it's important. Yeah, I want somebody that takes care of themselves.
You want everything did.
100, I want it did.
Okay, so then there's excessive piercings. If you have excessive piercings, men don't like this. You know, when they
excessive
have
like the
earrings running through the entire
Yeah, I could see that. But I mean, I think it depends on the person as well.
Some people pull
it
off.
Exactly.
You're right.
If you can pull it off, pull it off.
Smoker, turn off.
Oh, huge.
Huge.
I cannot. No, there's no way.
Deal breaker.
I could never be with a smoker, no.
Ashtray mouth.
Yes.
Which leads to number 2, bad breath.
Yeah, that's
big turn off. Remember the mints.
Alcohol breath is bad, is a turn off too.
That's
a good
one. It
kind of works with bad breath.
That's a good one. Number 1, it says men are totally turned off tattoos. If a woman has tattoos.
That one I don't agree with. I love a girl with tattoos.
You have many tattoos.
I have some tattoos, not as many as, you know, I would like, but yeah.
It's funny because some of the most beautiful women in the world have tattoos.
Absolutely.
I mean, if you look Angelina Jolie, I mean,
all tatted up.
Right? So so you disagree with
that one. I disagree with that one. 100%.
Okay, ladies, according to the survey, our turnoffs. Number 5, again, smoking, tattoos. Oh, it's all the same. Excessive piercings at 3, bad breath at 2. But topping the list, beards.
Beards?
Apparently women
like
don't
long,
like
long beard?
Beards. Like a ZZ Top
beard? I got a little beard.
You just got to have a little bit of
we'll
a
call
stubble.
This stub.
Yeah.
Stubble.
Yeah. What do you think, ladies? Are you turned off against the beard? There's only April.
I'm like,
where's the rest of the
where
ladies?
Where are the ladies?
I don't like facial hair, but
all.
I like if it's groomed and nice. Like, you know, Sean keeps it nice.
Thank you.
You know, he doesn't, you know, it's not scraggly.
Right.
It's nice.
But if your husband were to grow a full-on beard.
No, negative.
You
not
wouldn't like
that.
It.
No.
Because it's too difficult
too
to
much.
Get near.
Yeah. Scratchy. Scratchy.
What do you
I'm
think?
Cuddly.
My dad used to have like the big mustache.
Did he have the mustache?
Oh, yeah, like the big, you know?
See, it takes a confident man though to rock the stash. Tom Selleck,
he
was
it off,
able to
was
do
like,
it.
Who are you?
Can we give a shout out to your mom and dad?
My mom and dad, they're probably watching too.
3 amazing boys. I'm sure they are so proud of you.
They are. Love them to death.
You gonna give them a shout, mom and pops?
Hi, mom. My dad is John. My mom's Silvana.
Hi, John and Silvana. An amazing son, and he's gonna continue co-hosting right here on Breakfast Television for the rest of the morning.
Really?
Anybody else you wanna give a shout out to?
I wanna shout out to all my peeps. No,
peeps.
I wanna thank God for all of
all that. Save the speech for the Junos. We'll be back with more BT right after this.